Today I am here with Cassie Elder, the house leader for Isibindi. So Cassie, why do you think you're a good council leader?
I think I'm a good council leader because basically my speech made everybody like know what I would do, like help Isibindi and make everybody have courage.
What do you do in your free time, Cassie?
I love to dance. I am a dancer and I've been dancing since I was 18 months.
What impact do you plan to make on Isibindi?
I just want everybody to have courage and win the House Cup.
If you could describe yourself in one word, what would it be and why?
Maybe like, this is a hard one. Like, I can describe myself in a lot of ways, but I would say courageous because I have a lot of courage and I want everybody to have courage.
If you could change something about the school, what would it be?
I would say nothing. I love this school.
And last question, why do you think your fellow people voted for you?
That's a hard one. Maybe because my speech was just had everything about me, and I really hope you guys liked my speech.
Thank you, Cassie.
Thank you.
Hi, today I'm here with Cassie Elder, and I just have a couple questions to ask her. So, first question, how do you plan the school year to go?
Just however it goes, the flow, and you know, whatever happens, it'll happen.
All right. Next, describe yourself in two words and tell me why you picked those words.
That's a hard, I don't know, because in one word I would describe myself as courageous, but I'm not sure in two words.
Okay. Next, what influenced you to run for a leader?
I love Ellen DeGeneres and I watch her show all the time, so she inspires me to always be kind to one another.
Cool. Do you think that being a house leader requires a lot of work?
Yes, because you have to like get in the flow of everything and everybody asks you questions. So yeah.
Lastly, do you think that people are going to start treating you differently now that you are a house leader?
Probably, but hopefully not, because I just want to be the same as I was.
Thank you for joining me today.
Thank you.